you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change.
Now, will everyone please rise while we present the
The first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer when the rain is pouring down. You make my...
Well, again, it is my pleasure to be here today to officiate over this wedding between Ronnie and Deanna. Now, we're gathered here today to join together Ronnie and Deanna in matrimony, which is honorable among all people, and therefore it is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but rather it is to be entered into reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and soberly. And into this estate, these two persons come now to be joined. Ronnie and Deanna, you're about to enter into a union which is most sacred and serious, requiring of those who enter into it a complete and unreserved giving of self. It will bind you together for life in a relationship so close and so intimate that it will profoundly affect your whole future. That future, with its hopes and disappointments, its successes, its failures, its pleasures, its pains, its joys, and its sorrows, may be hidden from your eyes today. But love can make it easy, and patience with each other can make it a joy. So may this love with which you join your hearts and hands today never fail, but grow deeper and stronger as the years go on. Marriage is a special covenant between two people, pledged to love each other, trust each other, and face all of life's complexities together. Marriage is built of things of the spirit, things such as loyalties, memories, imagination, sacrifices, joy, laughter, and tears. There is no relationship which is stronger, and yet neither is there one more delicate in this union to which you have come to commit yourselves. And in this highest, happiest, and best moment of your lives, you'll begin to discover a greater love for each other than you might imagine. A love that is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in what is right. And love bears all things, believes all things, and hopes and endures all things. And true love is never ending. And may you experience the fullness of such true love throughout your marriage. Now, who is giving this woman to be married to this man?
I am, her father.
Well, thank you, my friend. Would you present her here? And you'll step up right here, and Father, you can stand by over there. All right, deep breath. Now, Ronnie, we're going to start with you. And I want you to repeat it after me, but not necessarily just yet. But I'm going to give you a clue. This is the I do part of the ceremony. Okay? When prompted, you give the correct response, okay? All right. Ronnie, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife to live together in the estate of matrimony? Do you pledge to love her, honor her, cherish her, respect her, comfort her, and keep her for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, and keeping only unto her so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Deanna, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in the estate of matrimony? Do you pledge to love him, honor him, cherish him, respect him, comfort him, and keep him, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, and keeping only unto him, so long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I do. Now, so approach one another. If you care to hold hands, this is where we're going to have the public exchange of vows. And we're going to start with you again, Ronnie. If you'll repeat after me, but look at her, okay?
Sorry, I was taught to look the people in the eyes when they talk to me.
So, I, Ronnie, take thee, Deanna.
I, Ronnie, take thee, Deanna.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
Comfort you and keep you.
Comfort you and keep you.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
And I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My fidelity.
My fidelity.
Deanna, your turn.
Okay.
You can ask me. I, Deanna, take thee, Ronnie.
I, Deanna, take thee, Ronnie.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
Comfort you and keep you.
Comfort you.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
My fidelity.
My fidelity.
Now we'll proceed to the ring portion of the ceremony. If we can have the rings, and Ronnie, if you'll take Deanna's ring and prepare to place it on her appropriate ring finger. And when you're ready to go, as you do that, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And I ask that you accept it.
And I ask that you accept it.
As a token.
As a token.
Of my constant love.
Of my constant love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
Now, Deanna, if you'll take Ronnie's ring, place that on his ring finger, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And I ask that you accept it.
And I ask that you accept it.
As a token.
As a token.
Of my constant love.
As my constant love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
Now, the celebrants have asked me to say a prayer over those rings. I'll gladly do that now. If you'll join your ring hands together, please. Bless the Lord these rings, that they who give them and they who wear them may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor unto their life's end through Jesus Christ. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, who we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vows and covenants between them made this day, whereof these rings are tokens and pledges, and may they ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy law, through Jesus Christ. Now, if you'll face me, please. For as much as Ronnie and Deanna have consented together in lawful wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company, and therefore have pledged their faithfulness to one another, and have declared the same by joining of hands, I do, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the great Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, pronounce that they are now husband and wife. Asunder those who have just thus been joined together before this company. Now, Ronnie, if you're a traditionalist, this is where you get to kiss your bride.
We're trying to watch for it, apparently.
Yeah, I'm doing the wedding videography for them.
All right, Now we got shooters over here. Let's do that again. Only like turn your shoulders this way and now have that kiss again. Ready, shooter? There you go. Yeah. And now that you're facing on your guests, it's my distinct and honored pleasure to introduce for the first time Ronnie and Deanna Wagon Jr. Congratulations. I think, you know, and I think why don't you walk down the aisle here, and then you'll have like a little reception area down there where we can shake your hands. Is that okay?
We'll go that way.
Yeah, all right. All right, put it together again. Oh, that would be nice. Walk down the aisle together. All right, let's put it together again.